redo that draft, Makar would go number one overall. There's a trip going to go to Logan Couture on the delayed call. Makar in front, and they score. Nichushkin off the rebound, and it's 4-0.
Well, the delayed penalty, Couture was going to go to the box for taking down Rantanen right here on a cutback, goes down. And McKinnon, what he does best is just he skates with that puck, never stops moving. And then there's Nichushkin out front as Makar going down the right side. Third point of the night for Makar as the rebound bound off the goaltender. Savchenko comes right back to Nichushkin, who had the opportunity from Makar's pass.